people. I need a stripper. Back at you for not a dipping video. That's right, folks. Those of you that are not blind, you can see what I'm fucking doing. I'm not sitting down yet. Well, I went out. Cracked down. Remember when I said I was going to quit smoking cigarettes? And I never did. And I didn't. Now I did. Ladies and gentlemen, that's special. I am now a vapor. Pretty sweet, huh? Fucking sweet. There's many reasons why I wanted to start vaping. Not because, oh man. Kinda itchy in the boo boo, don't it, but weak sauce. Oh. Oh yeah. Plenty of reasons why I want to start vaping. I was smoking close to about half pack a day, and then shit got old that quick. So. But I'm still gonna be dipping. Shout out goes to my buddy, Calmic. I just sent him two cans of my last two full cans of wild watermelon. I might send him my last few cans so we can try it out. So, should be getting that by Monday, buddy. I bought some dip today. I bought two cans of dark wintergreen. And a can of dark mint. I haven't seen dip this cheap in a long time. $3.35 for a can of dip. And that's fucking cool, dude. Yeah. Oh, that looks pretty cool. So what am I drinking tonight? Bud Light. Deal. So, I'll be making a video probably here the next week of my opinion of what I think about vaping. This is going to be an everyday thing. I'm going to be starting my own channel here pretty quick. So be on the lookout for that if you're interested in me vaping. I'm going to be just vaping, not dipping. This channel is going to be like dipping strictly, but I just want to make this a public announcement. shit, man. You know, it was gonna happen sooner or later. I just wanted you guys to actually be the first to witness it. Everybody on Facebook knows, Instagram. My buddy Cal Minnick was the first one because, see, I quit smoking cigarettes for myself. Now, granted, you know, I'll smoke like a cigarette here and there, but not every day. No. That's just like, for example, with drinking alcohol. That won't be an everyday thing either. I'm going to quit that as well. Once football season's over, that is. Football season's over, and then my birthday is over. I'm going to quit drinking. Much about vaping, but my wattage that I'm doing is 51 exactly. It's an alien, it's a baby alien mod, and I am vaping. Naked Maui sun. It's not bad. It's tropical. Heat juice. It's not that bad. I like it. It's got three milligrams of nicotine in her. So, it ain't bad. I mean, it gets you going, but